everyone, so welcome back to my channel again. In this video, we are going to discuss question number 9, right? It's a very simple question. There are two terms, you just have to solve them and you have to find the modulus of the final complex number. Okay, whatever the complex number you will get as the final result, you have to find out the modulus of that. Modulus, you know, whatever the real part you have and the imaginary part you have, you just have to find out the sum of the squares of the real part and the imaginary part, and then you have to do the square root, right? So it's very simple. So yeah, let's start the video, everyone. So let's solve this question. In this question, we have to find the modulus of this. So first of all, whenever we have to find out the modulus, we want a simple complex number to find out the modulus. Because suppose we have a complex number z is equals to a plus iota b, then the modulus of that complex number is equals to a square plus b square. But here we have to resolve this one to find out the z properly. Okay, so let's solve this question. So first I have to solve it. So after solving it, so let's bifurcate the page. Okay, so to solve it, I will take the LCM. So what is the LCM? 1 minus iota, 1 plus iota, and here 1 plus iota, because 1 minus iota is there, 1 plus iota is not here with this. So 1 plus iota is multiplication with the numerator. Similarly, 1 minus iota is in multiplication with this one. So it will be this. Now I will open it. So let's open the identities, a plus b whole square, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab. Similarly with this, a square plus b square minus 2ab, and there is a minus sign outside the bracket. And in the denominator, I have a minus b and a plus b, which is a square minus b square. Now after this, what I have 1 plus, what is iota square? It is minus 1 plus 2 iota. I will open the bracket. And changing the sign of the inside brackets. So iota square is minus 1. So minus minus is plus. Now when I open the bracket, so this 1 is of plus. So it will become of minus. This iota square gives you minus 1. So minus minus is plus. So it will become plus. And minus 2 iota will become plus 2 iota. So minus 1 cancel out. 1 with cancel out. So what is left with? 4 iota by 2, which is equals to 2 iota. So this is the final complex number that we are getting. Now we have to find the modulus of this. So how to find out the modulus of 2 iota? So we have taken this whole as z, and after solving, so z is equals to 2 iota I got. Now complex modulus of z is equals to the real part square plus imaginary part square, but there is no real part here. So a square is 0, and what is b here? B is 2, it's 2 whole square. So, which is equals to 4, and under root 4 is equals to 2. So, the modulus of this whole z is equals to 2, right? So, this is the final answer. Simple, as simple as that.